Alright, we are approaching the lake on the Dune Trail. To the south is the end of the Dead River. So I can see where the 60 hikes within 60 miles of Chicago had the hike start off on the river trail and then cut over here. It's kind of the best part of both.
Yeah.
So if that river trail was not flooded, then this would have been fine. But coming back on the Dune Trail, we came pretty close to where we stopped on the river. And this is like a completely different world. Great day for a sail. We'll go straight. No right to be Illinois. Watercolor change. Except for the big coal plant to the south of us and the nuclear plant to the north of us. This is pretty gorgeous. Well, you can see our walk back straight down the beach.